Okay, so Little Mountain Climp. A 7.5 head cable. Wow, 1.8 kilograms. Wow, 1.8 kilograms of cable. Jeez. Okay, beautiful control box. I love this control box. Okay, a beautiful control box. So I buy this 1200D Pro. Okay, beautiful control box. So before I buy this 1200D Pro, I sell my 600D Pro because of this stupid power inlet just under this control box on the 600D Pro. So every time I clamp the control box on the C stand or any other stand, the knob or the stand will just keep pushing this the power connector, and it just becomes some kind of wiggle. What heck. Jesus. Okay, so beautiful control box. So we have a huge screen. Okay, and our power inlet, we have AC, DC power inlet. Wow, at the side, not at the bottom anymore, because the 600D Pro I just sell and buy this 1200D Pro. That 600D Pro, the inlet is all at the bottom, so it will just it will just kill the cable pretty easily. Just because it okay, and a beautiful control box. So we have side mounting clamp and a back side mounting clamp. Okay, and we have the beautiful 1200D control box. So we can mount this control box two different ways at a two mounting point. Jesus Christ. Okay, and this is the 1200D Pro control box. So we can mount, we have two mounting options. Okay, and this is the beautiful 1200D control box. So we have two different mounting options. So, pretty good. Jesus Christ. Ah, shit. Jesus Christ. Okay, so this is the beautiful Aptra 1200D Pro control box. So we have two mounting options, and we have beautiful buttons, dials, power button, click key power button, big beautiful screen, and a huge, wow, 7 pin happy, and I like this, and I really love this, and all the connectors are at the side of the control box, not at the bottom like the 600D Pro. And all the connectors. And all the ports are on the side of the control box, not at the bottom like the 300 or 600D Pro. And under this control box, we have a huge cooling fan, and looks like we can unscrew these two screws, and we can open this little protection cover, and we can clean the fan by yourself, or you can change the fan. I don't know. Okay, and we have the same Nutrix cable. Nutrix. Okay, and yep, and we have the same Nutrix cable. Yep, and we have the same Nutrix. Yep, and we have the same awesome Nutrix cable. Oh, jeez, this is huge, man. So, okay, so red protection cover. Wow, this is beautiful, man. Thank you. so the so the Bowens mount release latch is on the top of this light, and then we have a safety cable. We have a little accessories over, and we have a little accessories, and we have a little, and we have a little rope to clean up your cable management or safety use. And we have a little cable for better cable management, but I always just take it off because I never use it. And we have a little rope strip.